Okay, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm going to be putting a lot of these videos out throughout the weekend. I've got quite a bit recorded. Anyway, here we go. Because I think this like game, it requires mostly stealth. You know, planning it like attacks and stuff, not just...
All these ruins. What do the old ones do here?
Not just running like a headless chicken. So, I'm growing stealthy. Can I take this guy out? There we go. Very like Uncharted, where you're like, you'll grab the enemy and you'll drag him into the bushes and you'll like snap the neck. So I'm not sure. If they see enemies out, will they like start getting suspicious and searching the area? Right, I'm going to just like attack these. So its weakness is fire, strength. I don't know the green swirly thing, swirly. I don't know, lack of a better word, symbols for. All I know is I'm going to take it nice and steady. Because you can, I keep saying that, but you can get so overwhelmed in this game. Oh, ooh. Close. Can I take this out? Oh, nice. Yeah, bitch. Alright, let's loot this. Can I take this out? If I get in the face? Ah, I'm not going to risk that. Not until I take a few more. I think what I'm going to do is take most of the people out and most of the weak machines, and then I'll go in for the kill. Look at that. Oh shit. Ah, forget it. I tried. Ooh. Whoa! That's going to investigate, but they can't see me though. So they don't matter.
I'm here.
Yeah, that's right, I'm not here. Stealth attack! Yeah! Quickly get back.
Might prove a challenge.
Oh, they're all coming for me. Go down there! I throw some rocks. Go on. Go on. Silence that son of a bitch. Yeah. Just took out your friend. Nah, I don't think it's wise to start. Well, it knows. Come on, just go down there. Headshot. There we go. You did. That's what I need more machine hearts so I can get the good outfits and get the weapons from the merchants. I'm not sure, do I have to hit like a certain part of the machine to get the heart, or does it, like when it dies I get the heart then? We'll invite him. Tell you what, I need to start building some there we go. Yeah, I need plenty of these blazers. So you have to fight smart in this game. You can't just go in there crazy. You've got to, like, when you're fighting the machines, like, try and pick off. Try and take the components off them so you can get.
Done.
So you can get, like, the good stuff. It's kind of satisfactory though, the way you like kill stuff in this. It's like, feel like you've earned your gear. Right, get out of this corner. Oh look, it's over there now. Can't see me, bitch. Try and take this guy out. Slow-mo! Oh yeah, that's nice. Very nice. I don't know why I put all those traps down there, cause unless I can try and lower it. If I can put like Yeah, there we go. Shit, that's not good. Yeah. Try and make like a little square. Will that reach over here?
I need the right amp.
So if I can get some of these. Skype first. Come over here. Come over here. See, if I get that circle filled up as well. Whoa. It can stun the robot. Come on, don't waste my traps. Try and take it down before it starts blowing them traps up. Yeah. Yeah. Gotta try and spam these arrows. Right, it's coming for me. You're pissed.
You cannot escape our grasp.
Whoa. You better stay back. Oh, shit. Because if you die in this game, you start right back at the beginning. There's no checkpoints here. I think you see me. Get out of there, son.
You can't
no, I said son for. Get out of there, woman. Is that bad? That don't sound sexist, is it? It's, well, I don't know when this video comes out, but I know it's World Woman Day, whatever it is. I only know back because it said it on YouTube, like a hashtag. Whoa! I better supply, get my potions equipped. Come on! Yeah. I'm just firing. I'm not giving it a moment's rest. I need to start picking off the components. That's kind of trying to get a top bit off that cylinder. That, whoa! I've gone pissed it up. Whoa! Whoa! I gotta be careful here. I was doing well. See what I mean, girl? Holy shit! Better get these big ones out. Tell you what, I'm gonna go back into hiding mode. Shit, 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 shit. That's what I need to get some more of these things off. There we go. I need to craft myself some more balls. Come on! Yeah! Come on! Ignore it, they're not stupid, you know, they can see the things. You can see the... That is crazy. It reminds me of Metal Gear Solid a bit. Like these machines. It is something what you would get off Metal Gear. Oh, swear down. How would that not kill you? I think it is dead. It's gotta be dead. Yeah, it is dead. Oh yeah. Level 21 now. Good thing is I got this perk. Oh, get this as well. Metal barrel. I got this perk now where I can get my traps back, so I don't wait. Because I had a habit of wasting them. Right, get this. Shit! You dead, motherfucker. even these little crappy enemies you can't take for granted, like they will, you don't give them the respect, they will kill you with like a few hits. So I've to maybe before in a previous mission, I was just like, I was too busy collecting the loot from a machine and then pick me off. Son of a bitch. Right. Let's just scan the area real quick. I'll tell you what, there's some stuff down here. Down in this what do you call it?
What have they been uncovering here?
Silver blaze, metal shrouds, which one? Better go. Oh yeah, rat. Sorry, rat. I remember once I watched Radbrand play a video playing, I think it Wolfenstein, and you had to go and kill a dog. He was like, he didn't want to kill it, he was like, I think it makes a difference, like, because I got like a pet rat, so it's like, I treat the rats with respect. Oh, right, silly. Yeah, I won't get much farther before. It's like, oh, rat. But now it's like, you know. I guess rats are more different to dogs. People think rat, people think like a sewer rat. They actually are. They're cute. They're good animals to have, actually. Especially in my house. All in eyes, what happens. It's confusing this radar, because like I go over there, right? There's one pointing down there as well. Oh, it's optional. That's why it's the, I'm gonna find this loot. Stash. One second. It's gonna take a bit of a detour here. So I'd have to climb. Just look at the map. Yeah, that's the loop. The loop. Right, scan the area. There's got my bad guys and stuff. Can I go down? I don't think I've been down here. Ooh, there's definitely some freaky shit going on here. Oh, that's mine what I had before. Oh, that'll make it a bit more quicker to get down there. Right, come on guys. My broad head. I keep pressing the wrong button. I always do about press L3, it's X to gallop. Right, yeah, this is it. Hopefully I get some goodies.
He said it would be.
Dead coil, broadcaster.
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use.
Can't tell that though. We need to get with this one of these mods. One second. I'll get rid of the crappy ones. Drop that.
Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Oh.
I just picked up the ones I already dropped. Yeah, I know. Right, drop that. I don't know why I'm dropping three of them for. I think I need to drop one. Wait, it's here. Sorry about this. There we go. Right, I can at least get back on my horse and be a bit quicker this time. Sorry, right. I have a habit, if you notice in my videos, I'm singing. If I hear it, I don't know, I feel like I ran to the song. I just feel like I have to sing it. Probably clipped off the video right now. Fuck this guy. Sucks. Here's something cool. I thought I could hear like a machine in the background. Right, let's push on forward. Right. Can I get two? Yeah. Two for double chew. Get that tiny meat. There's a lot of rats in this area. Sorry, but I just need them. I need the... Because you never know when you might need that for, like, crafting some sort of game. So I'm just like... searching everywhere, getting up here. Oh, something bad's up here. I can feel it. What the fuck?
An explosion.
feel I'm going to need to craft some stuff. So I'm just going to craft everything. Jump, equips. Let's get this bar out. There we go. Conversion vessel. Take it back to that shopkeeper guy, merchant.
Another explosion.
Investigate the explosion. Right, there's like a health bar down here, so. Is that a person or a machine? The cultist and the Deathbringer. Do not like the sound of that. Tell you what I need to do, I need to start crafting some traps. Plenty of these, I'm just gonna craft as many as possible. I mean, I've got plenty of blazers now. Yeah. Just gonna keep on crafting. I'm just gonna craft them until I can't craft no more. I think that's enough. That'll do. Tell you what, I need plenty of potions. Oh fuck, I've got no more fatty meat.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
I am like super nervous here. That thing looks like it can do some damage. I don't think it moves though. I hope it don't. Stay stationary.
She's coming for us!
Focus. Stop working. I've disabled this focus. This is empty.
What kind of fuck this up? There we go. Shit. Okay, so we're back. I got my ass kicked because I didn't go stealthy. Right, I better take this guy out quickly. I've got this rope casting out, tie down machines. Play. Oh, that one nicely done.
I suppose it was done.
Thank you.
Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Did you see that? No answer, huh? I need to find a way.